Straight, I'm ready. I got a dragon fang.
He's bowing down now.
Oh my god. What is wrong with children?
Hey, can you see in chat that we're not at a park?
Is that? Oh, you want me to move this? My bad.
Oh. User joined. I didn't know it was yours.
Well, it's our friend. This is full.
Is it cool if I just leave it on street then, or do you want me to move it?
Just move it into like this like wooden part here. Over here.
Yeah, my bad. Yep. I just kind of had it. Yeah, I see where it is.
Don't hit me.
Please don't be in the park.
Animal.
It's Miku's friend list is full, he's saying.
Yeah.
Which I'm not surprised.
Oh. Who's Miku?
Miku is like one of the super admins.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is that the one that demoted
Yes.
Can someone buy one?
Alright, that's good enough.
What's his name? Soul something? Soul?
Yes, that's
I don't
him.
Want it to be in the way when you guys continue to build.
So wait, do you know anybody else that could do it?
I'm not sure. It should automatically do it for you. It's not instantaneous, but it should actually do it.
Man, I can't let that battery drain, you know what I mean?
The part just says pending, and I really don't know.
Seems like you're...
I waited like a couple of minutes.
Hey,
Aaron.
This is my
gun. Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I'm the gunstore right next to you.
So wait, what happened if the purchase is pending and everything? Pending? Processing?
Yeah, if it's pending, then of course I'm not gonna give it to you.
Okay. Well, thank you. Bye.
Really nice work.
Later, buddy.
And by the way, if the green guy decides to attack,
where they give you your stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Killing him.
Where they just where down.
What's going on in here?
What the fuck just happened? Is he still after you?
Like he just literally. Oh my god.
You have to get on a ban. I'm so sick and tired of
that. That was my.
Harassing me today. I'm gonna have to make a forum post about you. Have you seen them harassing me? Do you have this on recording?
Yeah, I have it on recording. Like I warned them three times not to hit my shop.
Well, no, but you see this shit? The art group is harassing me, telling me they're gonna demote me and shit.
Oh, you start recording.
I don't have any.
Yo, what's on your diving gear?
Yeah, there's diving gear here now.
I think
that's awesome.
I'm gonna
have to ban him because I didn't see
exactly what happened. How much is it? I'll buy it off you.
Eric, do you have that military
drum? How much is it worth? I can buy it off you.
Yeah.
You have that military drum magazine?
I'm thinking 30, 40 bamboo.
There. Dropped a milli mag.
So you can have it. Jones, where are you?
Okay, let me.
Right here.
Grab the milli mag.
What are you giving me?
Oh, just look at me.
What gun is that? Oh, that's the M4 thing, isn't it?
That's
the Maple Strike.
No.
Oh, Eagle Fire.
Look at my scuba deer.
Oh, nice.
Is that not freaking epic?
Oh, I see you got your ghetto bat going on with the spikes.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Crafted it.
Oh, you want to see? Okay, you want to see something else? That's pretty cool. Where's my mask?
Diving gear.
Hold on, I dropped something back here. Oh, did anyone get my mask?
Oh, thank you. Wow, that's nice. Well, thank you. And also, this is my my gun store here, or item buying stuff.
Is it actually a food place?
No, it's. It could have some food.
Ask him if I can have my mask back. Because I actually dropped it.
Wait, the hazmat mask?
Yeah.
Gear, right?
It's unlikely and I can't really help you. Amazing.
Yeah, I'm just like getting sick of this.
My pal here could have his mask back. He accidentally dropped it. When he was taking his scuba gear off. The hazmat.
Wait, no, this is my hazmat.
No, maybe you dropped it.
Alright,
that's fine. Never mind then.
No.
Sorry to bother you.
So is Black Star and Party both like trolling the entire shop? Is it both of them?
around. Ugh. Oh, I liked my mask. God dang it. Oh, I know, I got rid of it. Never mind.
Hey, Eric, listen, if you're still recording and stuff, that's fine, but, I asked Miku, I wanted to ask her, like, if, you know, if we did the right thing in that situation when we banned him, and she said that we did, and not to worry unless he brings something up on the forums, but she has our side of the story, but I also told her that, like, they're kind of harassing me and pointing me out for, like, trying to get me demodded, and, she said that as long as the other mods know what's going on, that nothing will happen to me.
What about Party, and who did you ban?
The Magnet Silk guy, because he was indirectly insulting staff.
Alright, and what about, should we ask Miku about banning, Party at my house for, you know, constantly hitting the building and stuff?
No, you can ban him for that, yes, because he keeps coming back and...
Alright, yeah, but, let's see.
I said to her about, the ARC group, they keep targeting me and telling me that, you know, I'm gonna get banned, or I'm gonna get demodded because I banned this guy or I banned that guy. And she said that that's technically harassment.
Quick question. There's been this guy named Party constantly coming back and hitting
store. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Eric. Mm-hmm. I get it.
Is that bannable?
Oh yeah, just say what you're typing. It's fine. Yeah.
What? It's like he's hitting it with an axe, so can an axe actually do damage to a wooden structure?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I tried chainsawing a wooden rampart down and it took 10 years to chainsaw it. Like, legit, I couldn't chainsaw it down. By the way, I'm leaving my cop car
right
to your shop. I mean, it could kill zombies for XP.
Okay, Party.
We're gonna wait a little bit. We have a garage that's in the works that we're supposed
I'm
to be
not
building, but Eric
going
has
to deal with you constantly flaming over the chat. Goodbye.
Yo, Eric, he messaged Miku and was like, Miku, whenever you're done, please get off. On Pandahut 10, Eric and Nathanimal are going crazy, saying that if people are standing outside someone's base, that they will be banned.
You guys never said they'd be banned, you said they'd get shot.
Exactly, we never did that.
I mean, you guys didn't really do anything wrong, in my opinion, like, you told them, and by the way, if you're reading chat before, he was claiming you only told them to leave once. I told them to leave at least 20 times.
Party.
So it doesn't matter how many times you guys said it. I almost shot you. I thought you were a zombie because you were bent.
Lying.
That would have been bad.
False.
Are you here?
POS claims.
Yeah, he's here.
Claims.
Mika's probably in a whole world of shit right now.
Mika's right here. Pissed because she keeps getting brought into this shit, and I feel bad for her, but like, what
that's what I mean.
I have to fucking bring her into it.
Right here.
That's what I mean, it's like, she must be freaking pissed as shit right now.
Oh, damn it.
Did you type all that out and you weren't on duty, you fucking
yes. Wait, how did you find that out?
Because it just said you're on duty and you're talking to yourself when you're typing.
Wow, that's so stupid.
Awesome, wow, this server's really glitchy right now, man. Are you guys
Everyone point and laugh at him.
Okay, so...
It's oh, only when I jump sprint and get
to. What do you mean? Night.
Sings.
Officer, you what did you know him?
Excuse me.
Harassment.
Would you like to buy something?
Sprint and.
You got any pizza? Pizza?
Nathan.
Days.
Wait, no, not Nathan.
No.
Eric.
Yeah.
Someone else can buy something.
Okay. There you go.
I'm gonna get the wood for the my garage. We're back.
Has anybody got guns for sale or ammo?
Oh, ammo.
Yeah.
I need some ammo.
Where?
Actually, come think of it. I'm gonna buy some ammo.
Just in case.
Hey Nate, how do police officers make money? By the way.
I'm outside of the pizzeria. It's just you.
You okay, kind of don't, but you kind of do. You can ticket people, I believe. We were talking about that, but, you really don't make too much money as a police officer, but that's why I don't really care, though, because I'm MVP Plus, so I have tons of money.
Huh, sucks for me.
I only have 15% because I'm starving, but fine. So what would you like to buy, sir?
What type of gun do you have?
I'm just trying to round given zombies.
You better
what type of guns we have? So I have gear, an eagle fire, and a lot of stuff.
Hello, but fellow officer,
all
right?
I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna have to check the chat logs for this faggot.
I...
Who?
This I'll bad right guy, because he's making such a deal, a big deal for it.
Alright, you think the store's safe enough to open again?
I'll come right back if you guys want me to stand guard for the first couple minutes at the store open.
I'll use bodyguard for like the first couple of minutes.
RIP!
Just give me a second.
What?
What are you if you do guard?
Do you have to be a bodyguard?
Yeah, actually, yeah, it is listed in the rules.
Okay.
Never mind then.
Oh, you can't?
I mean, I'm a, police officer.
I mean, a police probably could check up, but they can't just, like, literally sit in there.
So it was easier, and the fucking password doesn't work now. She changed it.
Who did?
Probably because, like, so many people getting demoted, they don't want them getting access
to
the logs.
Yeah, exactly why, because Sol and Blake got demoted, that's why.
Okay.
Sorry about that. Give me a sec.
Alright.
Do you have any red dots or anything?
No, not now.
What did you do, hit the bomb? He's saying, what is your role?
Like, attachment, ammo.
Oh, I am.
I got ammo, but like, what kind of ammo?
Military boxes.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to stop by and buy some civilian ammo crates soon.
Alright. Yeah, I'll be right back. This will only take a moment. I need to go feed my dogs.
Has the dogs been bad?
Okay, thank you. No. Sorry, so,
what just sounded like an explosion?
I don't have snipers, but I do have ranger ammo, or civilian bullets. Hello? Officer James?
Yeah, I'm here, hold up.
Okay, I don't have any sniper ammo.
He's calling me James.
Okay, James.
Do you have any snipers?
I don't have any snipers, but I do have.
Hey Eric, I'm gonna message you on Steam the new logs password.
Oh, he's in my AFK right now.
Oh, okay.
No.
Yeah, he just went to go feed his dog's name.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Hey guys, I just thought of something.
What?
A really good tactic, probably to getting a lot of people banned, is just to put a wooden sign outside and see what they type in it.
Yeah, if you want.
Yeah, just like, have someone recording it with binoculars.
I'm gonna give you the shit, though. I want you to get as much wood as you can.
Check your Steam. I'm sending you the new password
for
the log.
What happened to her?
Alright.
Did you get KOS?
She said don't judge, because it's weird.
Yeah, here, grab this chainsaw and start cutting down
what
trees.
What do you
want to
do?
Come back here.
That's awesome.
Come back here, like, cut down
what is it? No, don't tell me.
Cut a lot of trees down and hold as much as you can. Come
it's
back.
Something you're too young for.
Pretty much, yeah.
Is it dildos?
No.
Oh.
No, you should be a
dildo for us. Just let me know, buddy.
Yeah, I'm gonna be sad to see this place blown up.
Finish the garage here.
There we go.
Oh, hey, how are we going to...
What the fuck is today's date? 2/21.
Do we have any metal plates left?
I'll take zombies now.
Can you scrap some things?
No, I don't want to scrap anything. I'm sure we have a spare one.
Shit.
Hey, Eric, wait, you see my face?
I got one.
Do you see my face, Eric?
How did you get soda?
Hang on, where are you?
Wait a second, how did you get soda?
Yeah, I see... Oh, the hockey mask, cool.
What?
Wait, you just look at the hockey mask?
Yeah, I have a hockey mask. I found it in one of the apartment buildings.
I thought that was only for the October update.
I need a generator.
Oh,
no, hockey masks are still in the game.
What'd you place?
You don't know what that is?
You have to, like,
Is that the claim flag?
Yep.
No.
Sad part is I'm recording, so they know exactly what this is.
Ah. Good.
Holy shit. Eric, I got a shit ton of wood for you.
Nope, I can't buy a generator.
Hey, okay, ask me this. What am I gonna need wood for right now? Other than
garage.
Pine crates.
Finish the garage.
Oh yeah, there's that. Okay, thank you. You are a dick, bitch.
God, dude, I hate looking through the fucking logs. It's so terrible.
I know, exactly. They need a better logging system.
Oh, no, you can. You can download something to look at it better, but it's crazy.
What's it called? Like, I know there's stuff out there, but it requires Archon, so, you know, they're not going to ever
do
that.
It's a C++ add-on.
Yeah, I can already see that being exploited. At least by some people.
It had to. All right, yeah, I'm looking like way earlier. What the fuck?
Oh god, I'm
these
stuck.
These logs are so cancerous.
That's why I said like I can't stand looking at those things. You know, if I can't solve a person's situation there, right there and then, I'm not going to go through logs because of that.
Dude,
especially for some.
In the middle of my gate, and that's it.
Do you know about when we banned him?
Who?
10-15 minutes ago.
I'm back.
Mag, here, let me see.
P-P-R-O-X.
It has to be around 8 p.m. at least. So yeah, check around 8 p.m. Eastern.
I got the zombie.
Why do I hear a mega zombie? Fuck me, dude.
Oh, no.
Where is it?
Yo, it's run.
Get away from me, you fat bastard! Oh god.
Where is it?
It fucking hit me. God, the
party at my house was banned for harassment. Okay, I see that.
See the fuck away.
That dude naked.
Party at my house. He kept bothering
Eric.
But I banned. I banned another ARC member because he fucking caught on chat and he's like, I'm trying to find it in the logs now. He said he indirectly insulted staff.
Oh yeah, I remember seeing that too.
He's like, staff on some of these servers are absolutely terrible or something. So I gave him a half a day ban and he's like, so now the ARC group was like, oh well, we're gonna get you and Eric banned for being mods.
So
Maya told Miko about it. She said there's nothing wrong with what we did.
Any chance you guys are gonna be mad if I bring a mega zombie around?
Oh no, go ahead, I got a gun ready for it.
Yeah, go ahead, dude, where are you? Tell me.
How long ago did I?
Where are you at?
I wanna know.
I'm in Seattle, stupid?
I'm at the baseball diamond.
Oh, okay. I'm on my way right now. Holy crap, this lag is balls.
I love balls.
Oh my god, I can't even jump over a fence because it's so goddamn laggy.
Oh, hey, I found it. Jesus Christ.
We brought him down, boys.
I helped you out.
Holy
you
shit,
out.
I'm right stuck.
Here. Did you get the money for it?
What money? Oh, yeah, I got the money for it.
Wait, right, 500, that's why I need it.
Dude, kick that fucking bird.
Quick kick, Soul Hunter?
Yeah, we can kick him.
I don't even have a squad. I can't come.
Well, no,
on,
not right. Soul Hunter.
Wait,
no,
you
kick
think
Soul
it
Hunter,
has
do it.
Do it. It has that, so be so fucking annoying.
Hey, kick Soul Hunter, do it.
Why are there so many people wanting to kick him? I like Soul Hunter. You guys are dicks.
Kick him. No, just do it, because fuck him. That's
kick
the best
Hazard.
Way.
Kick Hazard. He's so
yeah,
fucking
no,
annoying.
Kick,
amazing.
Hit
like
the,
like
hit the bomb. Hit
like,
the bomb, dude. He's so annoying.
Hit the bomb. I vote hit the bomb.
Kick at the bomb.
Where the fuck did you say this at? God damn it, I found my bro, I kicked him.
Guys, kick at the bomb. Guys, we all hate to hit the bomb, so let's kick him.
Hey, is that my police car?
Yeah.
Someone?
That's awesome.
Hey.
Hey, guys, stop the car!
Get out of my fucking car!
Dogs,
get out of
what?
My fucking car! Get out of the car.
Type it in chat, too.
Should I rob him, or you guys gonna stop me?
You guys are cops. You guys can't just steal my car like that. Are you even a bandit?
Bandits, not bandits can steal them, but you can still arrest them. Arrest him.
I park it next to our gun store.
Arrest the amazing
here, I'm gonna move it for you, okay? I'm gonna move it for you.
Yo, amazing. I'm placing you under.
Come inside.
Amazing. Get over here. I'm placing you under arrest.
Wait, what? I accidentally killed someone.
You're being placed under arrest for
they walked in front of the car.
Get out here.
I didn't steal the police car.
You were driving it. Get out here.
Okay. Hey, guys. Here, grab the. Before I go, do you have a bed, Officer James?
No.
There, I got the logs. We're good now.
Okay.
All right. Like, I was never afraid of this in the first place, you know.
Your car's in the garage.
Neither
now,
was
okay.
I, but if you haven't noticed, I try to be like as professional as I possibly can because I don't
I know. I mean, you got the evidence. There's nothing going against you now unless Ragnaros wants to decide to demote us.
Should I buy skins
for
come with me.
Should I buy skins for my snowman?
You're going in the front. Yo, Nate, do we even have a jail?
Okay,
I don't know. Let's just see what happens from here. I have nothing against Ragnaros. It's just, I don't know.
Tell him to put his hands on
you. You know.
Put your hands up.
Oh, yeah.
Hands up. You're under.
Okay, thanks. Okay. Is this it?
I need to make a makeshift jail somewhere. First.
Is that even possible? I'm trying to remember that.
You're going to jail.
See what it says.
Alright guys, so I'll be back in a little while.
Alright, take care.
Alright, there's someone on top of our base there.
How much can I pay to get him out?
Who is it?
He's trying to pay me, he's trying to bail me out.
2,500.
He just left. Oh, it's an animal.
God, I don't have that much money. I'm sorry, I don't have that much. Wait, let's see how much money I have.
Can I fine him for theft? Is that a thing or no?
I don't think you can fine him, but that'd be actually a pretty cool addition.
Fine. Finding people, yeah, because then the police officers can make money.
But they can actually make money. 7K or no
deal. Not be broke, ass bitch.
We'll be able to pay.
They can do slash fine blank, and then they can say like, until you pay your fine, you cannot buy this or like buy whatever you can.
People would abuse that. Let's be real.
Yeah, I know, right? Sir, do you know how fast you're going?
Well, maybe like police chiefs. The police chiefs are assigned by Ragnaros.
Then you get like some really bad squeaker being a police chief.
No, he'll assign certain people. It's not. It's a special.
Can I buy jail doors?
Sound microphone. Hello.
Hello.
What you need?
So where's jail?
Yuri Magazine.
So am I going to jail?
Yes, you're going to jail.
You are.
Mr. Jones.
Okay, where's jail?
Make him drop his weapon.
You can make him drop Yuri his Mag is going to be $30.
Hey, Nightmare, can you hold on to your weapon?
No,
he can't hold on to your weapon.
The policeman has to.
Quick! No, my weapon.
I'm going to need to compensate.
Can somebody give me a
wait, can I talk to my guards before anything?
No.
No, let me talk to them real quick.
No.
Hey, Nightmare, real quick.
You can just talk to the judge in court. Now go. Can I?
Okay, fine.
You're allowed to shoot him if he doesn't go after three.
Warning one, or you will be shot.
Okay, can I get an MRE?
Oh my gosh, you need to start buying your MREs.
Nah, I'm
tell his friends that his friends can't go.
How much are they?
That was only $100.
The fuck?
Yo, can someone
assign me as a police officer? Are you a bodyguard?
Eric, assign me as a police officer. Assign me as a police officer, because my thing's glitched, Joe.
Do what?
Look.
Who's what?
I'm a guest, so I want. Can you find me his police?
Okay, yeah.
Warning to follow
me. Okay, I'm just gonna stay, I guess.
A soul hunter.
Can somebody give me a bandage or something? I'm about to die.
Hey, Mary, so, you better bail me out of this.
I'll take your stuff, man.
Police. There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'd see that glitch. That's how actually happened to me several times. I don't know why I caused it.
Soul Hunter, you gonna take this one from here?
Yo, amazing! Amazing!
Alright, you're gonna watch him in the jail, alright? I trust you.
Amazing!
Wait, where's the jail at? Is it actually at the police station?
Yeah, I think so.
Finally.
Shut up and get in the bed.
Oh god. Don't.
He goes, but yeah. There's no door, and I told him, shut up and get in the bed.
Don't even do that, man.
No, I'm not doing anything. Like, I didn't mean it like that. I told him to get up, lay on the bed. Like, I wasn't planning anything. It just kind of came out wrong, man.
Yeah, it came out completely wrong. Holy crap. That's funny. Get on the bed. I
didn't put him in the corner with my baton or anything. That wasn't planned out. I was just telling him to stay in the room, even though there's no door. Honor system, man.
All right.